thing is creepy now. Yeah, I'm not going to go on this toilet. Oh my goodness, it's emoji ghosts. I thought they replaced it with dead fish, but now it's emoji goats. Did they remove for the Halloween season the middle rooms? I think this is supposed to be a jump scare, but... Oh my goodness, the pool is blood. Or Edbear Punch. One of two. Oh, this toilet's in the strawberry, sorry. This is also strawberry punch. I'm not going in there. Now I'm in the penthouse. Looks like the elevator is broken. A little bit. Okay, they even replaced this image. There's now a screaming cat. Yeah. Looks like a bed of the crime scene. And again, strawberry punch. Well, I think in this fall, it's more blood. Ugh. There is your blood coming out! My goodness. can shower with blood. Creepy. I think at this point all rooms are the same, but we look another one. Okay. Place the image grid. The AI pictures are always different a little bit. Depends on the room. Okay. But it looks like it's only 4 possibility pictures. Why is there... pictures now. Even there got a little bit changed. More strawberry juice. More blood. Eye picture. Even this little mascot is in terror. Little good Easter egg. They really goes in the details. Here. He looks angry. He is a freer. Yes! I have to say, this is a nice reskin to Halloween from the B-Club. But they'll probably have to fix the elevator. Because it can't be you use the stairs and land in the elevator. If you get the joke in the elevator if you go in there, I can understand it, but other way, yeah, this makes no sense. Thank you for watching. My channel is on the left side, other videos on the right side. See you soon and goodbye!